New Orleans is known for jazz, and Memphis is known for its barbecue. St. Louis was world-renowned for beer.
When Tom Schlafly opened his brewery in 1991, people thought he'd get crushed by hometown heavyweight Anheuser-Busch.
The universal reaction was I was out of my mind.
These days, however, Budweiser isn't American-owned, and Schlafly Beer is still thriving in St. Louis.
I'd always been a Budweiser beer drinker, and after I started coming here and started enjoying these microbrews, I never wanted to go anywhere else.
And these guys are really passionate about what they do, and that's why I've been warming the bar stool here since April of 92.
No doubt about it, St. Louis is a total beer town. Folks here really love their beer. That said, it hasn't been known for its craft brewery scene, but that's starting to change now. And here's the proof. 15 breweries are opening or operating in St. Louis, according to the Post-Dispatch, the most since Prohibition. Phil Wymore moved here to launch Perennial Artisan Ales this spring.
It's a fun industry, yeah.
He says the 2008 sale of Anheuser-Busch to Belgium's InBev left a bitter taste in the mouths of many St. Louisans.
It presents a really good opportunity for other brewers to come in and fill the pipeline a little bit.
For the former AB employees behind Urban Chestnut, the idea of opening their own shop came even before the merger.
We kind of want to bring back that feeling of old world tradition back to St. Louis, all the different styles of beer that maybe a larger brewery wouldn't be able to explore.
It's about putting a great beer out there for people to enjoy.
And that's got the big bottlers hopping.
Look at the big breweries like Anheuser-Busch and Miller Coors. They're trying to create craft line, you know, craft beers too, to try to keep up with these little guys because they see this is where the popularity is.
Schlafly says their concept only gets better with every crop of strong brewers.
I'm not worried about a good craft brewery opening in St. Louis. I'm worried about a bad one.
Not to worry, Mr. Schlafly. St. Louisans know their beer. Stephanie Elam, CNN, St. Louis, Missouri.